Welcome again, dear. My auntie said we should write a story of 2,000 words that ends with goodbye.
Story of 2,000 words that ends with goodbye?
Yes.
Which class?
Primary 2.
Jesus! Where does she expect primary 2 to get 2,000 words?
I don't know. She says test.
$1,000 is too much.
Uncle Mark, she said we should give to her parents, let them help us and do. If not, we'll fail.
Oh, you're right. One day, as I was coming back from school, I now saw police people blowing siren. Wow.
Uncle Ben, wow. Okay, don't worry. Wow.
Then they now blow more siren.
Then they now started to blow more siren. Uncle Mark, let me add my own. And I saw a trailer honing. Pee.
Add more pee pee pee.
Pee pee pee.
Add paw paw paw.
Paw 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 paw.
Then the police people now continued blowing siren.
Then the police people now continue.
Do 5 page.
Okay. Uncle Mark, I've done plenty.
Then the police people now stop.
The police people now stop their car.
And dropped a police officer.
And told him goodbye.
That is the end of the story.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Uncle Mark, I wrote 3,000 words instead of 2,000 words.
I have also 1,001.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.